joining the Israeli army. Following the fundamental principle of Jewish belief that Jews are in exile and they're forbidden to have their own state or army or to wage wars against any nation. This is in addition to their objection to the ongoing immoral behavior of the Israeli army.
The state of Israel is not a Jewish state. It's a Zionist state.